So, why would you let him be mad?